The hardest part of family portraits is figuring out what everyone is going to wear. I always explain it like if you were to walk into a formal house, you would feel stiff and uncomfortable, as opposed to if you walked into a house that was clean and thought out but laid back, you would feel more comfortable. Your outfit is your house. Wear something that is you, wear something that is comfortable, and you will connect with your portraits more.